And he advised me I should rename my two sperm cells that I have left. So I know Harry and Mary. And I used to, you know, when I went into clubs and tried to get lucky, I mean, my idea was lucky was going home with the most beautiful woman in the bar. Now I'm finding I'm lucky just to be able to find my car when I get out of the bar. I had to rename my dick. I used to call it Big Boy. Now I call it Tiny Tim. And so lots of changes in my life. The cost of rent here in San Francisco, I think I can sell my body parts, my blood, and perhaps some of my sperm cells I have left in order to pay the fucking rent here. I think the, y'all notice that the Uber and the rideshare people that are driving now are getting younger and younger. I mean, some of these people that are driving, I don't even think shave. So I think that they're recruiting people out of junior high and letting them learn to drive on the streets of San Francisco and hitting pedestrians. So that way that they can learn how to drive. The Uber tech people have started defecting from Uber because of the fact they're not making no money to pay their big-ass payments on their Volvos and BMWs. So Uber now is going to the vocational schools and recruiting people with GEDs. And they have a program now called Get Your GED While You Drive. So, you know, if you get some of these dumbasses that are, they can't seem to carry on a conversation in an Uber car and their little suits and ties and their bottle of water, they're probably the GED learn to drive people. But anyway, Oakland, Google has had to change a lot of the things on the computer settings for the people in Oakland. You know, when you reset your password and it says my first grade teacher, the first car I owned, and all those little questions where you can get your password redone. Well, the questions that they're putting for people in Oakland is the first jail you spent the night in, the first felony that you was convicted on, and your first bail bondsman, and your first parole officer. So with changing that, they had to change the SAT test because they feel like that the kids in Oakland cannot compete with people in San Francisco. So some of the tests that they, some of the test questions that have changed is how many bullets in a Glock, how many nuts on a 42-inch rim, how many convictions equate to a persistent felony offender? And last but not least, how much is the bail on murder one? So all this is to where the Oakland guys get in college because, you know, people over here in the city, I mean, we have a different way of life. So anyway, thank y'all and have a fine day.